If you happen to live in New York City and heard screams all morning, don't be alarmed, it was probably just the BTS Army. What's up guys, it's Sussan Mourad here with Clevver News, and we have to talk about BTS's epic performance on Good Morning America that had fans camping in the streets and literally losing their minds. The boys of BTS took over Central Park to kick off the GMA Summer Concert Series, and to say they took over would be an understatement. We told you earlier this week that fans started camping out over a week ago in the cold rain to see their favorite K-pop group.
All the people showed up, they've been camping out to see you guys.
Hey!
All week long.
Hey guys!
One ARMY member told ABC that, quote, "It's cold, it's been raining, but it's really cool to see how the ARMY all unites and we're all enthusiastic about this and trying to support each other while having a good time." And BTS did not disappoint, even if RM had a minor little lyrical flub while rapping. One fan caught a funny moment when RM rapped the wrong lyric, saying, quote, "Don't call me a spoon, I'm just a spoon," instead of "Don't call me a spoon, I'm just a human." The tweet went viral with over 200,000 views. They performed their hit singles, Boy With Love and Fire, and fans went wild, you guys. And you know, of course, BTS reciprocated the love. The K-pop group loves their fans just as much as their fans love them. While on GMA, V said, quote, "Our fans are the best. They are motivation. We love you, ARMY." And there have already been some other viral Twitter moments coming out of this morning's performance, which makes sense because hashtag BTS on GMA and hashtag BTS ARMY were both trending. And the BTS ARMY is helping the guys make history. Their album, Map of the Soul Persona, brought them into the same tier as the Beatles when it came to their third number one in just 1 year. I mean, these guys just keep breaking records and I am so here for it. When they asked about being compared to an iconic group like the Beatles, RM revealed how flattered BTS is. He said, quote, "I mean, we're all fanboys of the Beatles. Of course, who is not? We feel so honored to be with the greatest names in the music industry. We love the Beatles, of course." If you missed their performance on GMA, they are currently embarking on their Love Yourself, Speak Yourself world tour. But honestly, good luck getting tickets, you guys. Most of their stadium tour tickets sold out in just a few minutes. All right, now I want to hear from you. What was your favorite moment from the GMA performance, and would you camp out to see BTS? I'm pretty sure I know your answer. Let us know all your thoughts in the comments section below, and you can hit me up on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Sussan_Mourad. After that, click right over here for a brand new video, and as always guys, be sure to subscribe to our channel and click that bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.